actually ended up just going online and buying a new iPhone, just like an iPhone 7, I think, just to have something to record on. Because I'm tired of getting up every day. I can't enjoy my day if I can't make videos. I can make live videos, but I can't record anything because I don't have any storage on any of these phones. It's so annoying. She said, how's that possible? I don't even know. Triple-licious. And I took off. She said, what did they say to themselves? You better watch it closer. Oh, how absolutely perfect and precious. Oh, I got the little, you got up there. Can you believe her? One of them did that yesterday, right when the video ended. Took a little flying leap off of there. Anyway, alright. Okay, so. Alright, so I've got my tray, but because I've got two of them, I'm going to be so happy on Friday when my new phone gets here. I think it only has like 128 gigabytes. I couldn't find one I liked. That'll make me happy for a little while. I'm not sure if that's yours, Richard. Anyway, yes, thank you so much. Yes, Vanessa's a very special person. He said just because she believes in me. No, not just because she believes in me. She just is. This girl running all these marathons and all this stuff. I'm lucky to make it out to the gate. And last night I was lucky to make it out to the gate to get the garbage out. I think that is her. Is that the cutest thing ever? She said everything spilled out. Okay, so I got...
All right, now, Elizabeth, if you're there, you got to quit switching the hand with the treats. You said you
do it. I probably am only
doing it because I have two of them, but I'm going to get one out later to show you.
It's unbelievable. Okay, she said, now what? Now
I can do the two. I was doing it two for each one. He said, no, it's not easy.
Engagement. Crazy. Crazy. Oops. Anyway, Sherry, if you're there, that's what I want you to start doing. You're going to get a little
tray. We've got the behavior. That behavior needs to be formed into a drill, or it's... you're just going to hit a ripple. So, you want to get...
Really, I liked the basic
drill would be like a three object drill where there's three objects.
I was gonna say, oh, she got both of them at once. She was gonna have to stay.
That's what she did. She's gonna have to stand up. And generally speaking,
you don't
laying down, because that would be more, just like kind of if I sit down and, you know, I'm sort of going into another little realm.
Peanut? Whoops. It's unbelievable. It really is. You said they're aware of what they're... Yes, they're completely aware of what they're doing. It's very, very exciting work. It really, really is.
I do. So you're going to have a bucket like this shirt. I like to do a little bit of the focus, focus, twirl and twirl. Anyway, this one will be available after a little bit more training. She's going to lay down. Look at her. Oops. Oops. All right, I'm going to do the exhale. And it wasn't, I just kind of went, out my nose. The engagement's crazy scary. You are the precious people of my life. That's what I tell them. If you'll start doing it as a drill, then they'll look for more. One thing at a time, then that's what's called surety training. If you can get them to pick up three things, even if they're only operating at a third,
they're still going to pick it up. All right, get this one laying down. Watch. Anyway, I don't know if I've ever told you guys the story about the very first client that I ever had when I moved out here. Like in 1991. Her name was Maureen. And she had two kids. I went to their house and picked this dog up. And their story, in fact, when I got to their
house, it had actually run away. They were all chasing it down the road.
So I helped them chase it and catch it and get it in my truck and take it home. So where's the story going? I should probably shouldn't tell it. I think it just... It's a sad story, let's put it that way. Maureen's died now, but... The story that keeps playing out is just, it's honestly unbelievable. It's unbelievable. Anyway, Sherry, run down to Walmart and
get this Paw Patrol bucket to use. She said, why is that important? I want you to start doing videos now. You're good. Get Brian videoing you. Don't do anything without... These will all be the priceless memories that we'll all look back on. So...
If you said this Paw Patrol thing is a... Yes! I was going to go to
Publix yesterday, because if you said why, if you're there, Gloria, I said, I've got to go and find better treats that these dogs will be more motivated for, because they're not really super treat motivated.
Oh my God. And so I said,
yeah, I could go to Publix, but Walmart, really, that's where I get all the dog stuff. So I went there, and I'm massively stocked up. But then I said, okay, then I was walking by and saw all the Valentine's stuff. If you said you went, I got got this thing, and then I got shoe bottom, that lunchbox. And I got a whole bunch of treats, but I also got a couple of new things to try to get them picking stuff up. You're always thinking about what your next move is when you're training dogs. I don't know what else to tell people. If you say, no, I'm living in the moment. You're moving along a timeline. So you're not living in the moment. You're thinking, what am I going to do tomorrow? What is it? You know, bigger picture. I moved them because so she'd have to get up. I said, how are you going to get them to get those? By looking that way. They're already looking in my eyes all the time anyway. Makes them look around like that. Not necessarily where you're looking, but it makes them look around. That's what I've noticed. She's gonna see him in a second. You've got to be patient in the moment. If you said you should have pointed and said, get it. What's your instinct to do that? All right. So let's get him laying down. And I'll know, Richard and Blanca, whether this one is yours when I come back. I have to see these two, the two light females together. They look similar. Yours is just a bigger frame. They're both unbelievably good, though. Cute. All right, let me see if I can just, I may have enough storage to do like a 1 minute video. He said, what about tomorrow? No, as of Friday, I'm going to keep going video crazy. I just, you don't get the caliber. You just don't get the caliber. It doesn't, if you shoot it live, it just tends not to be the caliber that you get when you're filming on the phone. Or it starts getting pixelated or some crap. All right, so get him laying down. He said she's going to go up there and lay down, possibly. He said that phone looks tempting. So she's gonna maybe lay down in that tray, something. Oh my God. It's crazy. Very, very crazy. All right, let me see if I can just get a quick video clip. These two are precious. They're so playful. Thank you.
Very exciting, Mark. Very exciting. Anyway, okay, let me see if I can get a quick video.